what we're doing is we're just tapping, then we're doing the switch. You see how this starts to make sense and connect with the other moves? Switch. Switch. Good.
Hi, my name is Susie Myers-Tippa, and I'm visiting you from Arts Horizons. And today we're going to learn a little bit about a dance style from Ireland. It's called Irish step dancing, and we're going to learn an Irish jig today. 5, 6, 7, jump together. Hop up, hop back. 2, 3, 4, together. Hop up, hop back. One more time, together. Hop up, hop back. 2, 3, 4.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Ramsey, and today I would like to introduce to you the most popular percussion instruments of the Middle East.
I want you to find some things that are interesting in your life, and I want you to put them in your hand, so you're going to find out what's in your hand. So now I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things that tell you a little bit about my life. It's a selfie, and it asks the question, what's in your hand and what's in your life? You can see it right there.
Today we are going to create a doll made with plastic bottle. So the first things to do, like all the work you used to do for the recycling art program, you need to organize your material.
You can make a different character, you can make an original character, it's completely up to you, or you can follow along and make the character that I'm making as well. And that way it helps you, practice things that you see in real life. And sometimes we copy things, I'll put a character there and then I'll copy it and see it. And that's just as good as being able to do something straight from your imagination. It's all about practicing and getting your skills up. And getting your ideas out there. So I'm gonna choose a couple of shapes. I'll do a rectangle that's curved, a curved rectangle. I'm drawing pretty lightly just in case if I make a mistake and I need to erase, it won't be too big of a mark. And I want my character to be holding a sign. I want there to be a message. Right now, it's very important for us as a community to speak our mind and to create messaging. So I think it's important to have a little message for this guy. And I'm going to ask you to tell me what you think the message should be.
Thank you. Hopefully you enjoyed beatboxing with D Cross. Thank you. See ya when I see ya.